Yo, what's up, everybody? Indeed, British Steel, how's it going? Go with the classic Sonic the Hedgehog. Another long day tomorrow, okay. ECW. ECW Emeralds. Chaos Retro Gaming 3 Emeralds. I thought you could still land on the spikes and you're invincible. Maybe I fell between the spikes into the pit. Getting emeralds for the ECW Championship belt. I never got all the emeralds in this. Yeah, yes I did. I did get all the emeralds in this game when I was a kid. But not in Sonic 2. Oh, man, I fell in the pit again. Jeez, dude, come on. The last emeralds to are from Sonic 1. Sonic 2, I never did. Probably because Tails messed me up the most. I know I could, you know, had to use Tails, but to team up with y'all, I think. But yeah, I just never got them all Sonic 2. I'm not going to do it in this stream either. I've probably only done it one time. That was when I was a kid. I just don't care to do it anymore. I just want to beat the game without him. All right. First Dr. Robotnik boss battle. CW. I never saw the second Sonic movie. Saw the first one. It's pretty good. That joke at the end, though, part one. Come on, Agent Stone. Get started on a rock reconnaissance. Ha ha ha. Rock reconnaissance! Come on, that's funny, what's the matter with you? Oh, here we go. AC freaking W. I get that again. Marble Madness. ECW Madness. Ah! Oh, thanks. Oh, ah, oh, come on. Ooh. Oh, man, I thought I could jump through there. I forgot you can't without getting hit. All right. Watch out for the spikes. Nice. An ECW. Ah, of course. Minute time limit. I don't like time limits in games, but at least you get plenty of time in Sonic. Jim Carrey as Dr. Robotnik. Should have been Danny DeVito. That's all right. Yeah, good point, British Steel. Now time to spring into action. Easy freaking W. Easy freaking W. Easy freaking W. Spring Man from Mega Man, what, 7? This game is easy freaking W. Easy W. Slow down! But no, it's a Sonic game, I don't want to slow down. Blast processing. This game is a blast. Oh, come on, dude. Why do I keep missing that? Get good, kid. Oh, what the heck? Really? Just take me back here. Whoa. Tricky. Oh no, really? Jump up there, you idiot! Jeez. It's feeling crappy. Yeah, that's a good point. Amiga CD32. Jeez, I remember that review from AVGN. It's an emerald. Keep hitting those switches. Here we go. It's harder to get this time. Oh, nice. Continue. Yeah, I remember when this first came out, I just loved the Genesis and loved Sonic. Upgrading the graphics, I mean, I know that graphics aren't the most important thing in the game, but man, dude, like, back then, it was still cool to see updated graphics like this in comparison to Atari and then NES and now this. Yeah, this satisfying sound. Ah. Ooh, okay. During this time playing this game in Streets of Rage 1 and Golden Axe, it was fun. Sports Talk football games and Joe Montana, that was fun too. I didn't play the Genesis till like maybe 91, 92. I didn't get my own Genesis, I think, until Christmas 92. I got my consoles late. I don't think I got an NES till like 87, 88. Genesis 91, 92, and SNES to 94. Nintendo 64 6 months later, so it wasn't that much later after its release when I got the 64. Oh. Really? Come on down. Well, what makes him come down? Okay, what the heck? Now you come down. Shoot. Is that the strategy I was planning? Thank you. Come on, that should have been it. Oh, barely got him. Oh, yeah. That's right. Man, this level's gonna be fun. ECW. Everybody. ECW. I love this music though. I hate water levels except Jolly Roger Bay. Ah, come on. Oh, that was not smart. Yo, level one, how's it going? Ah, man. Ah, come on, I'm gonna get that one ring. Escaped. Oh, shoot, no, don't get. Why not jump right there? Man. Okay. No, not... Dang it. Jump over the spear. Dang it, now I'm going to break this bubble. I hate to burst your bubble, but this game ain't too easy. It's fairly easy. I can beat it fairly easy, but it's still a challenge to it. The heck? You see, I almost hit the goal right there earlier, a few seconds ago. Man, I almost missed it. I love the music in that bonus stage. I know, man, that was close. I almost lost it, dude. I thought I did. I don't know how I didn't. That's a glitch. I just got very lucky. Both. I don't know. Ah! Thank you. When there's a way to kill them instead of just completing the obstacle course. Ah. Oh shoot. Man. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, probably gonna drown. Dude. Yes, I love ECW Light Zone. ECW. Alright, let's see that one. ECW. This game is ECW. ECW? Acid trip stage. Ah! Ouch. WCW. Oh, oh, I thought I died. Hey, that's cheap. Freaking debris hit me. Man, well, how do you get past that? The fans can blow you back. Oh, it stops. Stop. I don't have the dash right here, so I gotta build momentum right here. Oh, dang. There we go. What? That was cheap. Dude, why didn't you just walk across it? Walk over there, you idiot. Thank you. Here you go, Scrap Brain Zone. CW EC freaking Topia. EC freaking Topia. This music gets all serious right here, but then it gets all happy in a minute. This is where it gets so happy. Easy freaking W, easy freaking W, easy freaking, easy freaking W, easy freaking. Okay, what the heck? I don't remember what to do here then. What? How you make that thing stay open? I don't remember this part. What? I don't remember this part. What is going on? Well, about time. I did that by accident. I don't know what I did different. This level's frustrating. What the heck? You just threw me the wrong way. Here we go. Oh no. Ah, man. Man, dude. What, hit him! What, jump on him, dude? What the heck was that? Ah, I didn't see that. Man. Where the bubbles at? Wow. Way over here. Really? That's cheap. Come on, man. Be better than that. Come on. Man, they really do their best and not give you bubbles in Scrap Brain Zone 3. So Sonic's more purple right here. No, dude, but man, you can't see them. There they are. man, dude. Cheap. No coin. Oh, no, I mean, no rings, too. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Come on, rings. Yes. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, watch this. It's gonna... Yeah, they're gonna screw me. Oh, wow. Whew. How close is that? Oh, no. Ah, oh, still died. Wow. Craig, how's it going? Man, how frustrating was that, dude? Oh, I hate this level. I hate this level. What? Oh, I forgot that thing's shooting me, man. Come on. Jeez. I knew it, man. Stop. Oh, man, where'd my ring go? I hate when it does that. It's BS, dude. Oh, man. I'm gonna... Dude. I should've just gone up there, but... Man, this is BS. I didn't go back up there because I knew I was gonna make it on time to get the bubble. Now the bubble. Whoa, you see that? What a weird glitch that was. Huh. Now that bubble shows up over there. I just kind of gave up thinking it was gonna show up on time. It did. It's a BS level, dude. Oh man, I forgot I gotta hit that switch first, man. Alright, so I'm gonna take a 10-minute break before I start this game again, and this time I'm gonna use save states because I don't have all night to play it. I really don't want to have to play it all night, so I'll start over when I come back after my break, and I will be right back in 10 minutes. All right, we are back. All right, let's get this party started again. Thank you. Look at that blast processing. ECW indeed. Ah, what the heck? Freaking lag. Like how you hear that sound effect right there, or that sound effect at gas stations these days at the cash register. I thought that was it. How many hits? Dang. Thank you. Yeah, I had to start over, man. I got game over at Labyrinth Zone. This time I'm going to use save states because I can't... I don't have all night to play this game, so... In case I get game over again... I'm going to low state. That bubble part screwed me over. Man, I thought, I didn't know it was in that spot. I thought it was a spot further to the right. Man, what the heck? Dude. It's alright. Aw, man. That platform disappeared? What kind of BS is that? I activated the platform on purpose so I can get over there. What? I kind of like streaming on YouTube better, but Twitch has its advantages, though. And it might be good enough to grow my audience over here a little bit more since I have an audience over on YouTube. And so, but yeah, I like, probably because I'm so more used to YouTube and have a bigger audience over there. Not that there would be so many people in my chat right now if I was over there, but it'd probably be just a little bit more activity or more viewers because I have more of a following over there. I mean, over there, I got like almost 1,700 subscribers. Over here, I only got 223 followers. But I'm monetized on both channels, both platforms. But I personally prefer YouTube more. Ow! Jeez, I did not see that coming. Go. See that? I was right there too, trying to get that shield, and I still, heck, man. I could duck under it. Shoot. Ah, still got me. What? Fall down. Oh, shoot. Wrong way. These rings falling down here. Jump, idiot. Really? What? I know I was gonna move back, I guess, right there. Really? Ah! Oh, I made it. Ooh. Really? Wow. Come on, man. Really? I ain't got time for that. This game wants to troll me tonight. Oh, man. I thought I was going to move a different direction. What am I thinking? I'm thinking of the other obstacles that look like these. Go, because you get ready to fight the boss. When I was a kid, I thought it was Labyrinth Zone. I thought it was pronounced Labyrinth Zone, and I learned over the years it was Labyrinth, though. I was all saying, yeah, I got to the Labyrinth Zone. No one corrected me back then, because all of us, at least the kids I knew, we were all like, yeah, Labyrinth Zone. We never heard that word before we played Sonic. Easy freaking easy. Oh. What? Come on, dude. Water levels. Jeez. Jump, you dumbass! When I hit the jump button, you jump. Come on, jump, jump, come on. Come on, Kree. Come on. Hurry up, dude. Man. Hey, when the bubbles take their sweet ass time bubbling up. Oh, dumbass. I get the bubble again. Come on. There you go. Oh. I can't believe I did that. Took the wrong platform. Come on, dude. Oh my goodness. Oh, thought I'd die right there. Okay, my platform's confused. Oh, I thought I got stabbed. Ah, I knew that was... Man. The bubble's supposed to help me, not hinder me. Oh, no. Again. Oh. Dang. Let's get right this time. Idiot. Right there. There we go. That's what I meant to do. I don't know how I messed that up. Yep, I did it. All right, here we go, Starlight Zone. Yeah, I saved. Oh well. Yeah, I think it kind of does a little bit, yeah. Chemical plant zone. Whoa. I wonder what the fastest time world record speedrun is for this game. At least you gotta continue. Won't really need it though because I'm gonna use save states. Thank you. The heck? Ah, come on, dude. Really? Wow. Come on, I hit you. I don't always do this right. Got him right there. Oh, he almost got me. Dang it, man. I need to, I guess, let them catapult me, but I keep forgetting to do that. I'm so used to doing this. Catapulting the spike balls. Here we go. Thanks. Oh, here we go. This is going to be fun. ECW. What the heck? Show up. Man, what the heck? Just the platform didn't show up. That's BS. Come on, man. Now it shows up. What are you doing? Make up your mind. This thing again. Oh, the trick to get past that right there. I forgot how to do it right. And look at that. What? Let me leave. Look at that. Barely. I should have died right there. Oh, I'm going to die right here. Man, come on. Screw that. Look at that, man. I know, right? What BS was that? What are you doing? This thing is random. Okay, now the platform don't try to... That door, whatever it was, didn't try to close on me that time. Teddy bear. Thank you. I saw what happened. Really? Saw Man from Mega Man. Really? Oh. Whoa. Ah. Man, really? Oh no, oh, I'm gonna get squashed. Man, I never see those coming. It's a fast-paced game. I want to run, not just be careful. See that BS. Yeah, we're back on the stage. The BS stage. Here in BS zone, I mean scrap brain zone. Oh, really? Huh. Come on. See, that it takes forever for the bubbles to show up right here, man. Come on. What? How do you say that? Casper? Oh, oh man. This right here is where I died. Man, see that freaking ceiling platform right there just hits me. I try to jump up there and I just hit that. Look at that. Mm-mm. Nope. Look at this. Man, so what am I supposed to do? You don't, won't freaking show up when it's supposed to. That's bull, man. About time, man. That's some BS, though, for real. Come on. I guess I could have just jumped up there the whole time. If I could reach. Really? Oh, man, dude. Look at that! Oh! That's why I'm using low stakes, because it's bull. I'm not going through that. Start game over again. Oh, because of that BS. Nope. If I had all night. But I wasn't kind of in a hurry to. The stream done, then sure. There we go. Final ECW zone. One more should do it. Ah. Man. Really? Come on, how many hits? There we go. Carol Gas. YouTube. Big is land. Big is land. Dang it, big island. Well, the words together, I read as big is land. Yoshi's is land. ECW. No, I will not. Screw you. You lost. You can keep the Chaos Emeralds. I don't care. All right, so that is the end of the stream. Thank you very much, everyone, for hanging out. Craig, level one, British Steel. I'm not sure who else may have came in. Might have had some lurkers, but thank you guys for coming in and hanging out tonight for my stream of Sonic the Hedgehog, the classic on Sega Genesis. And that is it. I am out of here. Everyone, have a good night. I'm Ron Moore. God bless. Take care.